ya true telling term we din komo kakra what you say ti dia ye kan say sofu traboso he has disgraced the God and prove that the Bible is wrong what you say sofu traboso has disgraced the God of the Bible and show us that the Bible is not the word of God. The Dikan on Makasa Canada say Bible no to me bien. What you say? Yes, I did a crabby waha. A way a very short one. Why? Romans chapter 13, the verse number 1. The Bible says, let every soul be subject to the governing authorities. For there is no authority except from God. And the authority that exists are appointed by God. I'm taking it again. You see, Romans chapter 13, the verse number 1. Osofo Chiraboso, or Yasofo, he takes the Bible to collect collection from people. So I am reading the book he believes in. And the book is saying, let every soul. Sola. Sofu Chiraboso mkan. Na Solomon yina akan. Okay. Let every soul be subject to the governing authority. For there is no authority except from God. And the authority that exists are appointed by God. Romans 13, verse 1 to 2. Nti we kura chile se. Ye jina verse we isuwa. NPP government. The NPP government which is ruling Ghana today. According to the Bible, that government was appointed by what? By the God of Bible. That the ruling party, according to Bible, was appointed. So, if it is God who appoints President Akufo-Addo to be the president of Ghana, why should God be afraid of president of Ghana? And why should the God be afraid of him? If the God has a messenger, he can't tell the president, say, Nana Akufo-Addo, Mema na otwe mi no, lift the ban no. Yes, sir. God didn't do that. Now, sign the God who appoints President Akufo-Addo to rule Ghana. No, Nyanko Ponasan sign Akufo-Addo. Now, a copy of Bosom as Chirabosom in Chen. Now, a catcher Chirabosom say, Omba catcher and a master of Manu. Omanu 2 weeks. 2 weeks, I want your man, President Akufo-Addo. No. 2 weeks, no. We are now in day two. Your 2 weeks end on Sunday, 17th. And then your 19th, your God is still quiet. This shows that you are not from any God. You, Chiraboso, you don't know any God anywhere. What you say? Romans 13, verse 1. It says, let every soul be subject to the governing authorities, for there is no authority except from God. And the authority that exists are appointed by God. So where from your message? You are Chiraboso, but we are Chirintrom, through Teletam. We are Chirintrom. Here they are Chiraboso. What you say? Nti wokra ba disgracing Yakopono. You are disgrace because according to your Bible, the present we have today is appointed by God. And I know that somebody will quote me first somewhere that Eyenyankopon appointed David and David will deal for your friend Nathan. I know that somebody will quote me that, but I am waiting for somebody to tap that verse. Obiemba Kanta say, or the first Samuel, eh Baba Yewe, no wash here. First Samuel, you know, first Samuel. Nyankopon appointed David no oma odifo ebe anointi ene hu se ampa nyampa. Nti say every soul is to be subject to the government. Why are you saying that? Oh man, 2 weeks. Nyami beti fi ha ha. Ne o de say the worker sana ebem. Genesis chapter 18. They say God wanted to destroy Sodom and Gomorrah. Abraham begged on behalf of Sodom and Gomorrah. So for Chiraboso, when your God revealed to you that 2 weeks time there will be a punishment to the Ghanaian, what did you do on behalf of the Ghanaian? What did you do? What was your part play in the matter? Or after speaking, the God has spoken to you. No. After the God has finished speaking to you, he vanished. You couldn't see him again. 2 weeks and one day, you say, "Fin, eh, ni baby, be see your baby, eh?" Because of some of you, your narrow, selfish interest in it. Ye nya huto. Ye nya huto. Are ya bremo? Ya bremo why? Busi yafo. We a very short one. What you say? Very short one. He has disgraced the God totally. Because according to Romans 13, the ruling government in Ghana was appointed by God. When the God was appointing Nana Akufo-Addo to be present, you, Sofo Chiraboso, you were not there. So if the God has a message for Nana Akufo-Addo, let the God talk to Nana Akufo-Addo. Nana Akufo-Addo is a Christian just like you. So that I'm not sure that God is afraid of him. Malachi 1:14, the God said, "And I am God, and the whole world is afraid of me." Meaning, we human beings are afraid of God, but the God is not afraid of us. Malachi 1:14, he said, "I am God, and the whole world is afraid of me." This shows that we are afraid of God. The God is not afraid of us. So if the God has a message for present and Adua, why the God can't go to the Jubilee house? Why you cannot go there? What you say, Tia Busyanfo? I love you all. What you say, this true telling time. Your home of hidden secret and update. The damu nina say. Ebe samba, why ne din komo? Damasi, damasi, damasi. Te, on ambante mundi. I just want to show YouTube. Why? Te, damasi.